43 now. Coming back on my neighbor friend. Man, about a 50 mile an hour wind. They're whipping around pretty good, but nothing. Not too much is breaking off. I lost a couple ones there. Probably a couple in the back. Oh yeah, I lost one right there. Yeah, we're not done yet. We might, oh yeah, there. Crashing and smashing on the garage door. And then we can get back to more welding fun. Where's my stool? Man, I was cleaning this tip out a little bit. Man, there's this big freaking turd in there. What the hell? Look at that thing down there. It's like a piece of a lining or something. Insulator on there? Is that supposed to be? What is that thing? I don't even know. I'm trying to clean this thing out a little bit. Could probably use a new tip. A lot better. Gas on, welder on, pull that tip out just a little. Oh, and I figured out my wire speed was like over 30. Might have been why it was slobbering so much snot on there. I think that went through. I saw some sparks come out the back. Yeah, that's a little better. need to go a little lower. Get back to about 18. That's a lot of welding right there.